हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द न्यू ट्यूटोरियल और न्यू वीडियो ऑफ सॉलिड वर्क्स 22 एडवांस फीचर। आई एक्सप्लेन इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल द बेस्ट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर ऑफ द सॉलिड वर्क, दैट इज रैप फीचर। ओके, सो जस्ट स्टार्ट आवर ट्यूटोरियल। इफ यू आर न्यू, जस्ट सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल। द नेम ऑफ द चैनल इज कैट डिजाइन मास्टर। इफ यू आर न्यू, यू कैन गो टू द हियर एंड यू कैन जस्ट क्लिक ऑन सब्सक्राइब बटन, देन यू विल गेट द न्यू ट्यूटोरियल एंड न्यू इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोज इन फ्यूचर। ओके, इफ यू आर बिगिनर ऑफ द सॉलिड वर्क, सो यू कैन गो एंड वॉच ऑल द वीडियो विच आई हैव मेड इट। ओके, दैट लाइक होल विजार्ड वीडियो, स्वेप पॉज, रेफरेंस ज्योमेट्री, मिरर, हेलिक्स पैटर्न एंड एक्सेट्रा। यू कैन सी द नंबर ऑफ लिस्ट ऑफ द ट्यूटोरियल इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश। इफ यू लाइक, सो जस्ट प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल। नेम ऑफ द चैनल दिस हियर, दैट इज कैट डिजाइन मास्टर। इफ यू आर get all the part downloaded, so you can go to GrabCAD and subscribe or follow me here, whose name is also the CAD Design Master. Okay, let's start our main tutorial over here. So let's start our tutorial. First of all, select the top plane and click on new sketch. Select any sketch as you want. I'm selecting the rectangle as I prefer. Give dimension, sorry, I am not selecting the rectangle, I'm just deleting. I am taking the circles, center circle, and give the dimension of 100 mm. Click on OK and go to the feature and select the extrude both feature and extrude up to 50 mm. Okay, it's just like now by clicking control, click front, top and right, and right click of the mouse and click on show button. Okay, now the all planes will be shown here. Select the front plane and go to the reference geometry and select click on plane option. Okay, here select the second reference, or take the second reference, this surface. Okay, now I'm just clicking this surface and click on OK. Now by the main purpose of this video is understand the wrap. Actually, what is meant by the wrap? What it does in part making? It just make a tutorial. The wrap feature make the extrude feature or extrude boss on the selected face, which we cannot make easily by simple method. So it's very interesting and advanced feature of the SolidWorks. So just click this plane and click on sketch. Now I am making the name here. If I want to make the name over here, so I can go to the text and give the name. I'm writing CAD Design Master. Okay, uncheck this use document font, go to the font and select the dimension. I'm taking the 20 mm. I think it's very large. Okay, now click on OK. Just go out from the feature and click on wrap feature. Now it will select this sketch which we have made as before. Okay, no, not it will not selecting. Select this, go to the sketch, edit sketch, and then go feature. What is not taking? Wait a second. Go to the wrap, select this sketch. Okay, from this tree you can select this sketch. Why, I don't know. It not taking directly sketching. Now it will say there are the two options, that is first one selecting the source or the sketch, and second one is we have to select the face which we want to wrap. Okay, select this face. Okay, now there are the three types of the wrap. First one is the emboss, second was is the depose, and third one is the scribe boss. Okay, and the two types of the wrap method, first one is this is analytical, which we are going to be used, and second one is this is, that is S-plane surface. In next tutorial or in next video I will explain you what is the use of this this wrap method. Okay, now just click on OK and see what is the magic of this. Actually this wrap is a script which I want to explain next tutorial. Okay, this is select the scribe picture and I want to give the emboss wrap type and click on OK. Now you can see what is a beautiful image has been created. Now you can adjust or we can change many things, that is extrude distance. Go to the wrap 6, click on edit feature and change the dimension of extrude. Okay, just I think 3 is enough. Okay, okay, this is looking really beautiful. Now you can see what is the use of the wrap feature in the SolidWorks. I think you learned very well and you are enjoying this tutorial. If you are new, so just click on subscribe button to get the more futuristic and interesting video in future. I think you'll learn. If you really like, so click on bell icon and subscribe to my channel, that is CAD Design Master, and follow me on YouTube and GrabCAD. Okay, if you are new, you can watch all the video, all tutorials I have made for all to my users. Okay, now my viewers. Okay, thank you for watching.